Hello, I am Kizo Hisamoto, Mayor of Kobe. The city of Kobe in Japan is a vibrant municipality of approximately 1.5 million, renowned not only for its bustling port, but also for its stunning natural landscapes with urban areas nestled between the sea and the mountains. In addition to this, our city is also blessed with a great number of unique green areas known as satoyama. These areas have been shaped over centuries through agricultural practices and daily lives of those who live there, creating sustainable landscape that includes fields, ponds, rivers, grasslands, and managed forests. Because of this, satoyama areas now constitute a mosaic diverse environments rich in biodiversity. However, over the years, the lifestyles of those living in these unique areas have changed, and now they are no longer utilized in the same manner as before. This makes it progressively challenging to maintain and ensure the continued biodiversity of these traditional environments. In order to address this problem, the city has adopted a strategy that involves collaboration with citizens, businesses, academia, and NGOs to restore these satoyama areas. Some of them have already been registered in the UN database for OECMs, which are expected to contribute to the achievement of the Global 30 by 30 targets. The city employs various advanced techniques for effective biological monitoring of these areas, including environmental DNA analysis, which enable us to conduct an array of conservation efforts. Satoyama areas also serve as an excellent educational resource, where children can foster a deep connection with nature by observing wildlife or trying to their hand at agricultural activities. Furthermore, we strive to promote the sustainable use of satoyama resources through various traditional practices related to rice farming and the production of timber and white charcoal. In collaboration with our citizens, we have also implemented a number of proactive measures to address the problem of invasive species. For instance, we have started conducting distribution surveys on these species using a smartphone app and introduce subsidies for those taking part in control efforts. Additionally, aiming to raise awareness about the threats that invasive species introduced through human activities pose to the biodiversity of our ecosystems, we have established a dedicated facility where everyone can learn more about this critical issue. The loss of biodiversity is truly a global challenge, and we all need to protect our native species and ecosystems to stem the tide of this alarming change. The city of Kobe, on its part, is committed to finding answers to these challenges on our local level so that we can contribute to solving these problems on the global scale.